On Friday, November 6, 2009, Mr. Dawa hosted two students from William Mitchell College of Law to present two topics, mediation in Islamic law versus U.S. law, and freedom of expression in Islamic law versus U.S. law, supervised by Professor Hassan Ali Mahmoud, Imam of Islamic Dawa Center, an event conducted under the supervision of Imam Hassan Mahmoud of Masjid Dawa ended Friday night and preceded a great turnout as the topic were approached with mind-turning questions from the audience. The two topics, mediation in Islamic law versus U.S. law and freedom of expression in Islamic law versus U.S. law, opened the minds and watered the brains with the deep insight and wonderful opinions of the college students of William Mitchell College of Law. The two-day event consisted of five college students who had prepared the topic in advance and enriched our minds with a mouth-watering taste of the difference in the Islamic law and the U.S. Constitution.